you have a problem, if no one else can help, and if you can find them, maybe you can hire the A-Team.
Hooked up, boys, Blue Marlin.
That's a good little fish. Had a good aerial display. And ate the night sky on the shoddy. Slant face. Out of just putting it back in the band and taking it straight out of Anthony's hand. Nice little fish. So shouldn't be too far before hopefully we get a tag in it. Here we go, Dan from Larva on another blue on Murphy's Law.
Yeah.
Night sky, 15.
I'll just show you here what we're talking about with the interchangeable head system. You can see here that we're running a jet head, and that's what's done the damage today, causing a surface ruckus. But you can actually pull that head off, and we can change that out very quickly by passing a leader through it with a cup head, a flat head, or a slant head. And on a smooth day today, it went from a bit rough this morning to smooth, so you might want to play with those cups and the jet, and in smoother conditions being able to put that straight on in that position caused the ruckus that we needed. Simply go straight back over the line like this.
May I add, you're still holding onto a bill there, am I correct?
I am still holding onto a bill, so it's making the job a little bit more serious for me, but there you go. I'm straight back down. You hear that click, we're back on, and it can be ready to go back out with a different head on. Obviously that's a jet, but there are four heads to go with it, so that's the advantage of the system. And these are quite clearly the results that just keep coming in from everywhere. Fantastic.